Hi, so I found Hero Manager from Shazam, the movie.
Daddy?
Dunk powers, test number one. Super dunk it! Yes, sir! Cool! That was more of an alley-oop, I feel like.
Dude, an alley-oop is a dunk.
I don't know, I just feel like Superman would have done it way better.
Dude, he's an alien. He doesn't even know basketball.
Single bound.
AM to the BM, BM to the AM.
You have super strength.
If I quit your BM, I still pop a second one. If I quit this season, I still be home.
This is proof of authenticity.
Super strength.
Because there's plenty of fish in the sea. Of course, it's not real. I can't talk to fish.
You have bullet immunity.
I'm bulletproof.
You're dead.
Sorry about your window, but you're welcome for not getting robbed.
Oh, hey, sup? I'm a superhero.
Super strength. And so when he finds out that Billy is superhero, he's like, I know exactly what to do.
Super strength.
To test your abilities, and of course they're gonna film it.
You
okay? Why are you talking? I feel like any kid who gains the power of being an adult.
I'd like to purchase some of your finest beer, please. That tastes like actual vomit.
It's what?
Shazam
is one of very few. It is one of very few that is genuinely stoked to. It's what?
Shazam
is one of very few that is genuinely stoked to.
Billy Batson is stoked.
Yeah.
You're like a bad guy, right?